Hi everyone, welcome to the New York Times Hard Sudoku, and I will finally be caught up after today. This is Saturday, May 18th. I get an 8th to place in row 3. 19642, otherwise, I'm done. So the middle 3 rows, I'm gonna get a 1 there. I think that's all I get. So the bottom rows, I get a 3 there. 2, 7, 5, 6, 9. Otherwise, I'm done. Okay. Box 7 has nothing in it, which I just noticed. The left 3 columns, I have no repeats. The middle 3 columns gets me an 8 there. A 3 there. 9, 5, 6. Otherwise, I'm done. 9, 1, 4, 2, 5. Okay. 1 and 4, actually. Are here and here. Because of where they are in columns 7 and 8 and boxes 3 and 6, they form a 1-4 pair right there. Think that's all the repeats I have, but that means box 9 is left as a triple. These two can't be 9, so this one is. These two are now a pair. 1, 2. Okay, these are 6 and 8, which I don't know the order of yet. But that gives 3, 6, 8, 9. I need 1, 2, 4, 5, 7 to fill out the rest of row 8. Which end up in that configuration. Okay, where does 6 go in box 5? It can't go here or here. Because of the 6 in row 6 and column 6, respectively, that's a hidden 6. Okay, that places 6 in one of those two. At the top left of box 4 and top right corners, respectively. Row 6 now has 1, 3, 4, 6, 9. I need 2, 5, 7, and 8. This can only be 2 or 5. That, I think, is any. No. It can't be 5 or 8. Okay, this is 2, 5, or 8. It can't be 7. Unfortunately, that one could be any of them. Oofta. This can't be 9, and these can't be 9, so I just placed 9 in box 6. It goes there. Almost the same way I found that one. So these are 1, 4, 6, 9. These are going to be from 2, 3, 5, 7, and 8. Let's see. These can't be 7. These can't be 7. The 7 in box 6 is placed as a hidden single. That fills out the triple in row 6. I'm just going to fill out row 6. Assuming I did this right, I just got a lot of help. That's a 3. That's a 2. This is 5. That must be 8 because these aren't. Let's see. That's now a hidden single. It must be a 3. This is a pair. 6, 7, and I know the order. This is a pair. 2, 5, but I don't know the order. Okay, 2, 3, 6, 8 in row 3. I need 1, 4, 5, 7, 9. This can't be 5 or 7. Was not terribly helpful. Look there. 2, 3, 5, 6, 8. I need 1, 4, 7, or 9, and that has to be 7. So this isn't. I can delete the ones from those cells, the corner markings, because that's a triple. These are 1, 4, 9. That's the first one I've marked. This isn't 9. Okay, that means this is a 2-6 pair to fill out that. No, 2-8 to fill out row 5, and I know the order. These three are a triple. 3-4-6. Two in column 2 means that's not 2. This isn't 7 because I placed a 7 in column 6. Let's see. 2, 6, 7, 8. Okay, these are from 1, 3, 4, 5, 9. This isn't 1 or 9. That's not 4. I don't have anything useful out of it, unfortunately. Let's see, I need 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9 for the rest of box 1. 4, 5, 7. Either of those are 9 or 1. I have nothing else to restrict it, though. Let's see. Okay, these cells are just not 8. Let's see, neither of these are 1 or 9. This is nothing else but 3. This one. Sees 3, 5, 6. That one sees 6, 7, 9, along with 3 and 4. Various iterations. I have nothing helpfuling there. Let's see, these cells can't be 3, 5, 6, 8, 9. They are from 1, 2, 4, 7 strictly. Okay, that gives me a 1, 4 pair in row 7. That helps. I have 1, 2, 4, 7, 8. These cells are 3, 5, 6, and 9. And this sees 3 and 9 and 6. That's a 5. And it's hidden. So this is 1, 4, and therefore that isn't. This is 2 or 7. That completes box 8. I have 1, 2, 4, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8. So these are 3, 6, 9. See, this is a triple in the rest of row 9. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 9. So these are 1, 4, 8 in some order, but I don't know the exact order. And I won't, well, actually, yes, I can. That's a 4. That's a 1. That's an 8. I didn't even need to waste my time on that coloring. This is 3, 6. These aren't 1. That's not 4. These aren't 5. These aren't 5. Oh, 1, 2, 4, 7 is a hidden quad. I can place the 6 in column 4. I've got all kinds of 1, 4s interacting with each other, but everything is filled in now. Okay. Ah, shucks. Okay, I think I have to look vertically. Yep. 369 triple, that's a 4. Which says none of these are 4. That gives me a 127 triple, which places the 4 in column 4, and those aren't 4. A 7 restricted column 5. I wish I did. Now the bottom 3 rows are done. And the middle 3 rows are done. It has to be something in the top 3 that I'm not seeing. Oh yeah. 9's forcing one of those two. This is not 9. Those two are 4, which again does not help me with any other digit. I had a good time here and I'm going to ruin it. Row 1. Ah, yes. No. 7 is too many spots. As is 3, as is 5. Okay, 9's there, and nothing else in the row is a 9. 4 here, nothing else is 4. Nothing else here is 9. 157 is still in. 2 is one of those two, which drives me nuts. I believe I mentioned before, I don't like these offset pairs like that. Did I end up with a pattern that I can't break? I certainly hope not. Like this 1-4 pair being offset either. Well, what on earth is next? I mean, 3's here, but nothing else is a 3. And the right 3 columns are done. The left 3 columns... other than this weird 3, 5, 6, 7, 9 amalgamation. Well, I hate to bifurcate, but... running out of options here. If this is 1, what does that leave me with? This is 4, and that can't be. Five is forced there. That's 7. This is 3. That's 9. Okay, this is not correct, so this cell cannot be 1. This is 9. That's a 9. This can't be. That's forced to be a 5. This is 7. That's a 1. This is 3. 6. 3. 6. 9. 7. 5. 1. 4. 2. 1. 7. 9. 7, 2, and now I'm going to get there, but this is not how I wanted to get there. And I couldn't find anything obvious other than just pick a pair and go with one of them, and I just happened to select this one, which I managed to get incredibly lucky.